Good evening, everyone, and welcome to Royal Birmingham Conservatoire. If our paths haven't crossed yet, my name is Shirley Thompson, and I'm interim principal of Royal Birmingham Conservatoire. And I'm so delighted that you've joined us here this evening, either in person or online. We're all going to enjoy, I know, this celebration of the Lunar New Year. But first, I have great pleasure in introducing our Vice-Chancellor and host for this evening, Professor Philip Plowden.
Good evening, everyone. It's always nice to be the Vice-Chancellor because you get a big round of applause from everyone before you've even done anything. So thank you for that. I cannot tell you how nice it is to be back. The last Vice-Chancellor concert that we had, well, here in the RBC in person, was in February 2020. And we were celebrating the Lunar New Year then. We were celebrating, I think it was probably the year of the rat. And we were down in the recital hall and we were absolutely jammed in there for the evening's entertainment. And it was superb. And if you had told me then that it was going to be 2 years before we were going to be able to come back and do this, I would have put my head in my hands. It has been a really special time, I think, even during the last couple of years, because we've learnt so much here in the Conservatoire about how we can take the music that's created, the performances from here, and we can do what we're doing this evening, which is live stream them, be joined by all of you who are watching this, I hope successfully online, and enjoy the sheer talent of the students that we have here. But I do want to extend a special welcome and thank you to all of you who've come out this evening to join us here in this amazing Bradshaw Hall. It is just, as I say, such a delight to be back here. Now, this evening, we have a programme of Chinese music of 100 different kinds, and it will be played by the international students from the Royal Birmingham Conservatoire. And I want to, in advance, to just say a huge thank you to them for their time and their effort and their sheer skill and talent that they're sharing with us this evening. And I also want to say thank you to everyone who's been responsible for organizing this. I can't tell you how much work goes on behind the scenes setting up these concerts. We will have more of them, I hope, in the months that are going to follow that enable us to celebrate all the different aspects that make this conservatoire such a special place. But for this evening, it's very much about the Lunar New Year, it's about the Year of the Tiger, and it's about all our hopes for the coming year that it will be special and that it will represent perhaps a celebration after the last couple of years that we have all gone through together. So thank you all very much for coming out, and I'll get out of the way and allow our performers to come on. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.